have a front raise and a side raise combination. You can do this move standing or seated on the end of a bench. So you'll have your weights, arms down by your sides, and you're gonna lift straight up to the front, lower down, and then out to the sides. Straight up, palms face in, lower down, and then out to the sides. So up, down, out, down. Up, down, out, down. And in both instances, you're just lifting to shoulder height. We don't need to fly any higher than that, okay? Front and side raise.